by Foxa. Across it comes Goudreau. Looking a little more dangerous here in the third period, but it's tied up by Cole here. Got it back. Gets it across, and Foxa disrupting the pass. Lindholm up with it. Back around for Goudreau on the near side. 3 minutes left in the third. Gustafson across. Elias Lindholm shooting. That blocked by Lindell. Erik Gustafson. Goudreau again. Back across. Lindholm scores!
Yes!
With the tip. And the game is tied.
Good old Sam Bennett, Kingston, Ontario.
Matthew Tkachuk is not in this game anymore. He left the ice in this third period.
Hell yeah.
So Sam Bennett gets that opportunity. Net front presence on the power play. He just gets himself into a spot. Talked about having to have a shooter mentality. A couple shots settled down the penalty kill for the Dallas Stars. And what a shot pass right there by Lindholm onto the tape. Sam Bennett takes a little abuse in front, opens up with the stick.
Nice tip.
The stick redirects it home, and that ties the game. And Brad Trey Living, the general manager, obviously a little fired up on that goal.
Third of the playoffs for Bennett, who always raises his game.
Good thing I had a coffee. It's going to be a late night. Unless they finish it off before the end of the third.
A big spark that has ignited the flames. Dallas charges back. Jason Dickinson into the zone. Here's Dickinson swooping around Tornado. Dickinson to the point. Oleksiak across. Miro Haskinen's got it. Hands it off to Hintz. Tornado intercepts that. Hintz knocks it down along the boards. Comes to the side of the net to Brody. Up ahead it goes. The alley-oop pass looking for Mangiapane, who was unable to pull it down. Haskinen back up at center ice, and here he comes. Miro Haskinen over the line, along with Perry, who just dumped it in behind the net. Rasmus Anderson's got it. Up ahead it goes, and it's stolen by Beth. He nearly got loose, headed to the net. Close call there, as Jamie Benn came out of nowhere to intercept.
Did he ever? They've been very aggressive on the forecheck and done that quite a bit for the Flames, just picking off passes. Here's the power play goal once again. And Lindholm just takes this puck in a perfect shot pass right under the tape of Bennett. It's on his stick, off his stick, and he knows he's there. And for Sam Bennett, has to weather that little bit of a storm in front, work through the battle, and a nice redirection by him to tie this game.
So four games in 5.5 days, and potential overtime here tonight. From the draw, Stars on it, sending it right on, and Talbot.
Nice, good stuff, Talbot.
The Stars have been all over Cam Talbot in this game, and right in his kitchen in front of him, and jamming away at pucks, a couple extra shots here and there. Face off 1 second, walks in the middle, gets that shot through, and that quick release, and a fast stick by Talbot's able to bring that puck back in and cover it up with the glove.
Taking on this offensive zone draw. Got it back to Klingberg. Klingberg shot right through, and that will be absorbed by Talbot.
You saw a quick example of it there. Just a nice job by Klingberg to walk that line. He gets his feet moving, gets himself into a shooting position. It wasn't a real hard shot through the traffic, but as we've seen so often in these playoffs, get the puck to the net through bodies and good things can happen. Good job by Talbot to hang on to that one.
Good push by the Flames here in the third. The shot attempts 24-9 after the attempts were 46-26 Dallas through 40 minutes. So they turn the tables here in the third.
Tables of turn.
Brody back in his own zone, up for Lucic. And the man who has tied it, Sam Bennett.
Lanny 2.0, Sam Bennett.
And now cruising at center's Janmark. He's looked dangerous tonight. Matthias Janmark's in. On the near side for Pavelski. Janmark behind the net, unable to come up with that, but Oleksiak pitches in deep. Pavelski in behind the net. Corey Perry's on the scene. Dallas looking to regain the lead. John Klingberg at the line. Shot is wide. Janmark chopped at that ricochet and was unable to make contact. So we're in the final minute of regulation time, and Janmark's got it again. Corey Perry in front, scores!
Oh, man. Brutal.
Is back on top.
So many times
back door. Oleksiak. Two good Ontario boys. Tic tac toe. So close to going to OT. We have to hurry it up. That's too bad.
A frantic comeback in the third, but then they give up the
late
goal by Jeannie Oleksiak at 19:20 of the third period, and this series is tied in a game of peace.
Damn.
Boy, what a bounce back by the Dallas Stars. They give up the lead 2 goals into the third period. The Flames have a shorthanded goal, a power play goal. It looks like it's heading to overtime, and Jeannie Oleksiak on the doorstep activates and buries it for a 5-4 win. Flames found their legs a little bit in the third period, but no question the Stars came out in a different approach in this game, and it paid off for them. And Ben Bishop, in his first start of these playoffs, gets the win.
22 stops,